Hey guys, Mountain here with Off Leash Canine Training. Here we got Porter. He's a 2-year-old Norwegian Elkhound. Super, super smart dog. Came to us with owner complaints that he does know a lot of his basic commands. However, he's very choosy as to when he wants to listen to him and for how long. They also just had a brand new baby, so they want to make sure that he's very responsive whenever they tell him to do something, especially if the baby's like on the floor, having tummy time or something like that. So let's go ahead and see what Porter can do right now. Porter, come. Good boy. Porter. Porter, come. Good. Can we sit? Sit. Good. Porter, down. Good. Down. Good boy. Good down, buddy. Porter, place. Place. All right, Porter, can we heel? Come on, buddy. Let's go for a walk. Heel. Good. Heel. This way, bud. Porter! Clearly, he doesn't know heel. Porter, come here, buddy. All right, so as you can see, he does know some of his commands. Actually listened to him pretty well. Obviously, didn't hold anything. There's no stability. But check back with us in 2 weeks, and you're going to see a brand new Porter. Porter! Kaboom!
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and I in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. In the backseat of your Rover.
glad he came, and hope to see him grow more as his new owner grows.